like hyped up intro.
Yeah, but we gotta watch the opening.
Okay.
It's not gonna be here, but the opening to the first game is something special, and it'll set the tone for the rest of the play.
Can we open it?
I love these fucking games.
By
dog.
Screaming into the mic, all of us in unison,
like full on, like
ah! Like just let it out. Yeah.
Okay, we'll do it in a minute. Just wait.
I was ready.
3, 2, 1. Ah! Hey, welcome everybody. Square Enix, Disney, Tarzan is owned by Edgar Rice Burroughs, baby. We're rocking.
Tarzan copyrighted.
Let's just listen to the music for a second.
Someone's going to click on the video one day and go, ah! their pants.
Are you hearing this shit?
Welcome back to the next episode of Per Kingdom Hearts 5.
Are you hearing this shit? Doesn't it make you want to just tuck up in a little ball?
Yeah, it makes me want to fuck Mickey Mouse.
I hope you guys like this
game. I'm
going to
fuck the shit out of Mickey Mouse.
I can't wait to hate it. Just shit on it the whole time.
How long is
it? I hope you guys get the...
Bro, when we done this game, want to play the next one?
Fuck, you ain't padding.
Fuck,
padding.
Bro.
Anthony, padding. It's
fuck
padding.
You.
Can't believe this.
Fuck,
best part of the game. Played 108 hours, can't wait another 12 hours. Fucking bullshit. Doesn't make any sense.
Fuck off, I already saw half those clips.
Here we go.
Rain dead.
We're in, boys. If you don't love it at this point...
I saw... Look at these clouds.
It's over.
Oh, Claude, we should play.
You don't I'm get not sold. Off. That's if, a bad font.
If you don't get the charm right now, if you don't listen to this banger.
I'm charmed up. Whose eyelashes?
Oh, it's Sora.
That's a very beautiful man.
Just give me a hat.
These weird thoughts lately.
Haley Joel Osment.
Wait, Sora has a voice?
Real weird. Real or not?
Like, is any of this for real? Or not?
Does he still voice the character?
Yeah.
That, really?
Yeah.
That's rad.
Oh, here it goes. Aphex Twin S music. Hell yeah, dog.
God, it looks weird.
He looks so goofy.
Hey, Gorsh.
Look at this.
Did you not know?
His fucking body. Christ.
I love this game, dude.
What's wrong with the face?
Nah, dude, this goes hard in 2006.
Imagine buying this from a game store when you're like 8. Because that's what I did. And you boot it up and you get this shit.
I spill all over myself.
Dude, what the fuck is happening?
They're swimming. Music's rad.
Please. That's Kyrie.
God, they look weird.
She looks like a Polly Pocket, kind of.
She does. They all do. The water looks great.
Looks
actually
drinkable.
Drinkable. It is drinkable. Fuckable.
Why do you smile at her like that? Lur.
Fuckable. Fuckable.
Why do you smile at her?
Why are you like a little girl?
Motherfucker just be falling.
That's him falling?
Has he seen himself fall?
Yeah.
What a beautiful man.
Whoa. That was cool.
Hey, yo, how are we gonna start this game? Make the hardest music video you've ever
seen. This is so 2000.
It's insane. Yeah, it really is. It feels so hard.
This looks like an MTV commercial.
Yeah, I feel like I won this at Lasermania.
Yeah, this looks like a commercial for a new kid's yogurt.
Now we're in church. That's Snow White on the ground.
Experience the magic of the new peach flavor. Go Kids Yogurt. Go Kids Yogurt. It's go time.
Dude, that could have been a yogurt. Gum.
How it chews to feel five feels. Stimulate your Genses.
Oh, and the dwarfs.
What the fuck, Disney?
Stimulate your Genses.
The game just starts?
Yeah.
That's crazy. Oh, man, he looks worse in game.
What the fuck is happening?
Nick, you wanted this.
I never said anything about this.
Get the fuck out of here.
You're praying for this.
Lance Kingdom Hearts.
Don't you wish we could play Persona?
No, this is rad. No, fuck Persona. What? I don't know what's happening here,
can
but I like it.
I'm taking your Persona socks away.
Sora sees unbuckles pants and starts fucking the shit out of the mural.
Just pokes his dick through the glass.
Just like rubbing all here.
I'm pretty sure this is like a completely arbitrary
choice.
Can we please
choose the Mickey Mouse wand?
No, I'm picking the sword.
What the fuck? Go to the Mickey Mouse wand. I'm picking. Go to it!
Stop! Jesus.
Whoa, that's aggressive.
Power of the Mystic. Okay, Nick, even when Nick's not playing,
Nick has the same you problem.
Get used to this.
What me problem?
Give me the controller.
I don't have that problem.
I was fixing his audio for the sake of the video.
I was playing GTA with Nick and Jack one day. I played for 20 minutes. You sat behind me. You said, Anthony, give me the controller. I want to drive. And then I watched you play GTA for like 2 hours.
Counterpoint?
No.
Did you object?
Well, no, all? I like... Why do you think I haven't played once? I'm never going to play a game on this channel. I just want to watch.
Okay, I got the power.
You have VIP seating.
Do you have to
seating.
Get all of them?
I guess.
So it doesn't even matter.
I think so, yeah.
It doesn't matter.
Power of the Guardian. Kindness to aid friends. A shield to repel all.
Michael Mouse. Shield.
You give up. Oh, you have to pick... Yo, you have to give them up. It makes you give it up.
Thank you for touching me. It's give been it 10 up. Years.
Oh, you
the
have to pick
child's
one that
hands.
You're mad at. Okay. Yes, this is the form.
Dude, he's got beer gut.
He does got beer gut. Sora be partying, dog.
God, his lips.
He got fetal alcohol syndrome.
I love the way this game looks. I know we're joking. I genuinely love it. I don't know why.
This seems like after the games that I like. I don't know what I'm saying. Like, maybe like 5 years like before this game came out, that's like the graphics that I really like.
Oh, like the N64 type.
Yeah, this looks like they upgraded those graphics and it's off-putting to me.
That's exactly what happened. But this is the HD remake.
That's exactly what it is, though. It's upgraded graphics.
It's just they upscaled, like, shitty graphics. I've gained the power to fight.
Whoa. Dude, his fucking feet.
They're huge.
He's got fucking floor slappers.
I'm actually kind of glad they got rid of his clown ass shoes.
They never did.
Yeah, they did in
the
new
one.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. He
just has fucking Nikes on.
Look at them. They're so cute.
Why'd they wiggle
Heartless.
Their way out?
Twerk till you die.
Twerk till you die. Gorp.
Gorsh.
Goofy shows up and impales you in the ass.
Dude, wait till we see
this game. Bar. This game would be better if it was Hanna-Barbera characters.
That'd be fucking rad.
Sora.
The Charlie Brown shows up as a fucking cross.
Is
crossover.
That Hanna-Barbera?
No.
I think that's just.
You go
Hornswoggle.
Hornswoggle. Best part of the game where Hornswoggle. Cinderella's dying. Nightmares, nightmare, nightmare, nightmare.
Is
oh, the
like
whole
a...
beginning of this game sucks ass.
Oh,
it's
yeah.
So bad.
Sucked.
Is this a Disney princess game? Like, is it all the princesses?
Yeah.
What other Disney properties do we travel to?
Tarzan, Nightmare Before Christmas, not in this game. In this game...
No, I just want this game. Please don't spoil the next game.
Macephalent is in it. I forget who's in this game. I think Aladdin is.
All, all princess
Peppa.
Movies
yeah.
were hitting. I guess that's all Disney had for a while.
Yeah.
Yeah, fucking dog.
Lion King? Is it that?
Lion
one?
King is in this
That's
one.
Neat.
Yeah.
It's like, oh, it's like Treasure Planet and shit?
No, not Treasure
Game's
Planet.
Game's a scam.
Treasure Planet's the best Disney movie. Mulan is, I think.
Imagine Pretty being exact, a Square Enix dev and you're tasked with making an anime Disney game.
You'd be coming all over the models.
Jesus. You can push large crates.
Push.
You don't think 16-year-old Little Mermaid's hot? I gotta pee.
You're not missing anything, dog.
But these doors are so exciting.
Not gonna lie.
I wanna know the next princess
shit
mural.
Start. They should have just dropped you in to the battle bus or something.
They should have put you in the final battle and then you die and it's like, oh, but you lost. Go back to the beginning.
And then it goes, wait a minute.
Kingdom Hearts
let's
2 has
rewind.
A way worse start.
You're probably wondering how I got here.
Well, let's go back.
My name's Sora.
I'm Sora, and I've had swamp ass this entire time.
My name's Sora, and I'm kind of Sora this fight.
I'm supposed to save a princess, but really I'm looking for some bounty.
I need to do laundry.
When I wipe my ass,
whoa.
I can't get into the ass crevice because my cheeks are too thick.
My cheeks are glued together.
Is that a child? Push her.
Remember,
that's
what's
dog.
Most important
look
to
at
us.
Her dog, ready? Click one. What's we have to pick?
Ryan, friendship, friendship.
Ray, look at her mouth.
What
friendship,
a bitch.
Such a big deal. What do you want out of life? To be strong.
What's the point of talking to these folks?
It's like in a personality test.
Oh.
What are you so afraid of?
It starts. This starts pretty hard,
being
actually.
Different. Oh.
Burp, burp. Is that really so scary? That's Tidus from Final Fantasy X.
Shit.
Is it actually?
To be strong, you're afraid of getting old. Your adventure begins.
Dude, imagine being
day.
A kid and answering those and questions.
Yeah, it's very time. Existential. It's like the start of Pokemon Mystery Dungeon.
Yeah, I loved that. I used to play it over and over.
Yeah, me too.
And I took the part where you touch the touchscreen with your finger very seriously. I like made my mom do it. I was like, maybe I'll get a different Pokemon with your touch.
I used to replay it to try to get different Pokemon.
Also, it
like,
totally does
Treecko
do
act?
What you were talking about.
What?
It does it right here. Hold on.
The time rewind shit?
No, not the time rewind, but it does like a final battle thing.
Oh, okay.
These guys. And then there's a big one if I remember.
You're probably wondering how I got here.
I can't wait
Let's
to see
go back.
in his fucking cloak. It's too dangerous.
Have you played any of Final Fantasy VII Remake?
Yeah, I don't really like it, I'm gonna be honest. I don't like the gameplay.
Are you in a Ridge Final Fantasy?
It's literally
boy?
This.
Absolutely.
It's this gameplay.
Yeah,
just,
but...
Just a lot of particles.
It's so new game design to me. You know what
That's
I mean?
Why
it's
I like
an
it.
All new game design sucks ass.
Yeah, it's like, go here, get this, go here, do that.
I like it, my I like it.
But I love Final Fantasy VII. Like, I love my the
I squeaked.
You went full Roadrunner.
Beep, beep. Beep, beep. Meep, 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 meep.
Oh, Sleeping Beauty, that's the best one because she can't say no.
Oh, Jesus.
And then the fucking guy goes. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, that hurt my head. Yeah, the guy.
No, Anna Barbara.
Him and Roadrunner. Oh my god, my fucking entire head hurts.
How dare you say this start isn't hard, by the way. This is the coolest shit.
No, it gets hard. I take that back. I thought they were going to give you tutorial time.
It is tutorial time. It's big tutorial time, but I mean, you know.
They just asked you what if you prefer to die early or not, and now you're fighting more boxes and shit.
Yeah.
That's a shadow.
The closer you get to life, the bigger your shadow becomes. Or light, sorry. That's funny because it's true, but don't be afraid.
Oh my god.
It's fucking dark, dude.
Yeah, this shit's fucking...
And don't forget.
Ugh.
He's like, whoa!
Whoops!
Thank god I got floor grippers.
Okay, imagine being a child and seeing this.
Yeah, I was, dude.
Oh
my
god.
I was like, oh, Disney and anime? This will be great. And it's this! A fucking Elden Ring boss. Get him.
You're getting
get
zipped in the
get
back
him.
There.
I don't care. Get him.
I like when he gets hurt and he goes, eh!
I'm fucking him up, dude. I'm a KH
yeah, you are.
Pro.
You're fucking him.
Okay. Buddy?
You're fucking him.
Alright, buddy, I'm trying to have a good time here. Alright, buddy, I'm trying
buddy.
To... Alright, buddy, I'm trying to...
Buddy.
Kick his ass!
I'm getting him. He's fucking shooting chest jizz at me. Like a prick. Oh, yeah. I'm the macho man. Come on my face, brother.
Come on my face, brother!
Got him,
oh,
baby!
Shit.
Get fucked!
Cut the wrist. That's the place.
Cut
oh, I gotta get a drink before Anthony gets sit.